Yes. And again with your stupid forms, too. Get it sorted out, virgin. Next in line. Samantha? So is that your natural hair color?
Yeah, of course. Having a bad day, girl?
Excuse me? Mind your place. This isn't a joke.
What's not a joke? I have no idea where I am.
Oh, I'm sure you don't. Okay, then, let's see what you did. It says here you died tragically in a shower accident. Elaborate how this is possible.
Well, I was showering, and, like, the phone rang, and, you know, you have to rinse out your hair completely, you know? You can't just leave the conditioner in there.
Uh-huh.
Well, anyways, it runs in my eyes, and I'm like, oh, my God, I'm blind. And so, like, I grabbed the hair dryer because it felt like a phone, and I totally turned it on. Super dumb.
Just please stop talking. And you really think this is a place for you? Be honest.
Where is here exactly? Is this like Newport or something?
You know what? Just follow the red line. You'll be plenty comfortable where you're going.
Oh, awesome! Is there any hot guys there? Can I fix my hair first?
Tons of hot guys. Just follow the red line.
Hey, y'all, let's get this party started.
Next in line.
What's up, baby girl? Do you have a man in your life?
I would ask you how you got here, but that's quite obvious.
So, I take that as a yes. Well, you need to ditch that Hercules and get with Hercules.
Okay.
Was that your boss, baby girl?
Mm-hmm.
So what? We're not hooking up now?
Next in line.
That's gold. That's gold.
I got all my paperwork in. Everybody in line said that I could cut them. So, can you please take another look?
Oh, with the virgin again. They're not in charge of the line. I am. So you need to get your little skinny butt back to the back of the line. Oh. Yes, sir? I understand, sir. Of course. Thank you.
So that's it? I can go?
Yes, please, just go already.
Thank you. I've been here what seems like an eternity.
You and me both.